Okay, for the next installment, we're keeping these short and sweet, baby. This is how I like it. Same exact pattern we did in volumes 1 and 2, but now instead of switching positions, we are going to go down a string. So that pattern again is this. All right, you just descend from F to A, ascend back to F, and descend back down to A. Now we're gonna go down a string and start on C. Okay, so together it's gonna sound like this.